alcohol, quintessential 96% alcohol by volume. That's about the most as you can get, really. Unwaxed, organic lemons, so they're not sprayed with pesticides, but even so, give them a wash. Freshly sterilized, this time using boiling water. Freshly sterilized kiln or jar or any suitable receptacle, really, as long as it's airtight. Then you peel these lemons using a fruit peeler so you get the zest. Do not go down to the flesh, do not go down to the inside. Leave as much of the white in a pith as you can, so just make it really nice and thin. You can use a zester if you want, it just means more straining and sieving later. Oh, the smell is wonderful. I'm sure some people would say that I could get more of the zest off of that, but you just don't want to get the white pith, you just want the lemon zest, the yellow zest, so don't get the white pith in at all. Put it all in your jar, and then of course you just pour on your alcohol. Yeah, a litre of alcohol. The jar's now in the cupboard, that'll be steeping away. I'll turn that every day or so, just a gentle turn. The lemons don't go to waste, obviously I can still juice them and just have pancakes. Anyway, you'll see the next bit shortly. Ciao! See the lemon and alcohol liquid is clear, and now all I have is a bottle of water which has been heated with sugar, so the sugar came up to around about there and then filled up with water, it's filtered water preferably, bottle of course sterilized, thoroughly dissolved, and again also clear. Sterilized. And there you go. So for 1 litre of lemon peel, 96% vodka, well, spirit, 1.5 litres of water sugar mix.